talk to you later about what we're gonna do today. So let me go take a shower and I'll see you later.
We used to have each other's playlists. No, no. Used to be each other's best friends. Yeah. And now we go our separate pathways. But your heart's still in mine. Yeah. And maybe we could.
Hey guys. So, welcome to a Get Ready With Me vlog. So, let me start getting ready while I. Oh, the lips are so dry. So, today I'm going to be doing a get ready with me for a dinner for Christmas Eve. So I can't talk and do stuff. Yeah, so I've already picked out my outfit. This is what I'm wearing. I'm gonna wear this sweater and a skirt. A long skirt, fiery skirt. So yeah, and then we're gonna do a bunch of games. Today I'm gonna lead a game in Jeopardy, which I'm pretty sure you guys all know what Jeopardy is. It's like basically trivia, and if you get it, you get the points, and it's ranged from 100 to 500. So that's the game I'm doing with my friend. With my friend Shanna, who's doing AB, and her little sister Ellie, who is also helping me in this game because I can't do it alone. Oh my god, some rollers. Like, I accidentally cut my hair and now it just looks like that. Not accidentally, I accidentally cut my hair wrongly and I need to grow it out. But for now, we put it in rollers. Yeah, and then we're gonna get dinner at there as well, since it's a dinner thing. They're getting from Luke's, which Luke's is a really, really good place. And then I'm also gonna be helping to do the photo taking, so the camera's charging over there in my dad's room. So I'm gonna do that as well, which will be super fun because I love taking photos. And then I've tried the camera and it's so good. So, the e.l.f. What is this? E.l.f. Flawless Satin Concealer. I don't even know. And then I put it here.
We used to have each other's playlists. No, no. Used to be each other's.
So, how are you guys doing?
Yeah.
I love how I'm just talking to a camera and I'm not talking to anything else. This thing isn't even blowing to me. Hold on. There we go. And then going with the Rare Beauty. This is my baby. I love Rare Beauty. In the shade, Grace. Don't even know you can see it, but Grace. And then Also, I really, really want to get the Bare Minerals brush because that brush looks so good. I also need to walk the dog. See, literally this much. Yeah, talking about that. We got a dog. Not a dog, but like my friend went on holiday, so she gave us her dog to like take over for like the next 5 days because they went to Hong Kong. And I've been absolutely loving it. Not enough blush. This could last me so long. Like a whole entire like what year? Even longer than that. Maybe for my whole lifetime. And I love this blush too. It's so pink and cute. And then, oh, my cup. I was like, why is this so full? My cousin came over. This man works at Charlotte Tilbury as like computer stuff. I don't know. And then he got like free samples, right? And then he got me and my sister Charlotte Tilbury products. And I'm like, what? So I'm gonna show you what they are. Charlotte Tilbury 24-hour lift effect. Water, is it waterproof? 24 hours. Mascara volumizes. I don't think it's. Gives lashes a voluminous definition. Magnified and amplified. Lengthens the lashes. And then we've got a beach stick. Leap to chick color. Lip to cheek ColourPop. I can speak English. And then full fat lashes. One more. And then there's this really glittery jewel lips, which is really glittery. Okay. Then I go in with that middle color for more blush. Because I love blush. Okay, I think I went too much on the blush for this side. It's fine, whatever. So now we go in. Let's lash it. Oh, God, I lost her. We found our eyelash cream.
We belong together, me and you forever.
What do I do? Okay, they should be fine. That's that. And I'm now going to put on jewelry and I'm gonna go walk the dog.
Each other's playlist. No, no.
They said volume today.
Used to be each other's best friend.
Let's go.
Yeah. And now we go our separate pathways. But your heart's still in mine. Yeah. And maybe we could try it next week.
This kind of church occasion kind of thing. So I'm sorry. So I'm gonna take these off, and I think I'm gonna go with these. Kind of little one. Hopefully you can see me.
Was this always here?
Yeah. Oh, will it focus? Oh. Oh, it is.
Wait, you're recording?
Yeah, I know.
I didn't.
This is for
1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Are you gonna
block me? I'm gonna wait.
Are you eating my food?
No.
Good.
Oh, your food is like
eating my food.
Finished.
Tisha, you want? Do you want whipped cream?
Yeah.
No. God's not dead. He's surely alive. He is living on the inside. Oh. God's not dead. He's surely alive.
My heart out to you so you could see me through, though you still deserve better.